This is How to Make an Elvis Sandwich by Charlie Farr, Wesley Adams, and Zachary Massey.
Jeez, I'm really hungry.
Dude, how about we make an Elvis sandwich?
What's an Elvis sandwich?
It's this great sandwich that Charlie told me about.
An Elvis sandwich is a combination of everything delicious. It has banana, peanut butter, honey, bread, and bacon.
That sounds delicious, but how do we make it?
Come on, I'll show you.
Before you get started, make sure that you have 2 pieces of bread, 2 tablespoons of peanut butter, 1 tablespoon of honey, 1 banana, and of course, the bacon bits. Additionally, you'll need 1 tablespoon, 1 knife, a very sturdy plate because it's a very sturdy sandwich, and if you're around your mom or your girlfriend, you're definitely going to need some napkins.
Alright, so here's what you do, Zach. Take your 2 pieces of bread, put a tablespoon of peanut butter on each. Now once you spread your peanut butter out equally, get your banana, slice it like so, place it on the one half.
Interesting.
Next, you get your honey and drizzle it over your bananas like so.
So, Elvis used to do this?
Yup, before every show. And last but not least, the bacon. Get your bacon and sprinkle on the other side like so.
Bacon.
Now that all your ingredients are here, it's time to assemble the sandwich.
Finally. Oh. Looks delicious.
And now, it's time for the true test of the Elvis sandwich. The taste test.
Here we go. Whoa, this is delicious!